This contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, Candace Michelle.
I ain't the lady to mess with.
And from Los Angeles, California, Victoria.
You're talking about two different ring entrances. One comes meaning business. The other one comes losing a business.
I ain't the lady to mess with.
Well, this is going to be a tall order for Candace Michelle. Taking nothing away from her experience. But you're talking about a former women's champion in Victoria. You're talking about a veteran in the ring. And as far as Candace Michelle has come, I don't know if she's come that now. Well, Candace has been here for roughly 2 years. She's certainly improved her in-ring ability leaps and bounds. But has she improved enough to compete with someone like Victoria?
Well, that's what I just said. That was a question I just posed.
It was a rhetorical
question. You don't need to repeat.
It was a rhetorical question.
It was a rhetorical question.
I don't think you're even close to ready to do it all yet. But I was thinking maybe, you know, JR is a Hall of Famer. A couple more years, maybe you would step in. I don't think you're ready. I think maybe you need to stay on the sidelines. Keep doing Sign of the Night. Keep doing trivia. Keep doing heat.
Hey,
do heat till number 800 right now.
If heat entails me getting to look at Candace Michelle in that position on Victoria's face, count me in.
Well, right now, you can see that Candace has really been working on her ground attack.
Wow, a snapmare takeover there from Candace Michelle. And oh, boy, all of a sudden, our former Playboy cover model is putting it to Victoria.
Well, I'm very surprised with just the array of moves we saw in the last few seconds.
Again, how is Candace Michelle controlling this match like she is? Victoria doesn't know what's hit her.
I don't know, but I've had a dream that looked very similar to the way this match is going.
Oh, were Jack Doan, our referees, in your room?
We always kick him out after room service comes, but that's neither here nor there.
Pays for the room service.
Yeah.
Candace Michelle now finally on the receiving end of some offense from the former women's champion who just tosses her aside. And Victoria kind of shrugging her shoulders
Well, you know how somebody, some people or teams have that good, quick start.
Yeah.
Then they lose and they don't have that second win. That's what we're seeing right here. Victoria starting to take control.
Candace.
Oh, I love when Candace screams. Not necessarily like that. But I love when she screams.
That lower back, the rib cage, the throat, the neck, the lips, everything being stretched here. And Victoria just kind of stalking her prey right now, looking a little bit uninterested, isn't she?
Well, she almost looks annoyed as if...
Oh! Now pulling the hair!
Wow! Wait a second!
Candace gets some momentum off those ropes.
It's almost as if, Chris, Victoria doesn't believe she's in the same league. Or Candace is in the same league as her. That's the look on her face. Like, why am I wasting my time?
How's your new nose? Remember, it was shattered not too long ago
by Victoria. And now what looked to be the kick in the nose to try to end this thing, Candace went after that injured right knee of Victoria.
Well, I've never had a nose injury, but for those who have, I understand that it's always very vulnerable and very painful the rest of your life.
And it can re-break in an instant, Chris. I have had a broken nose, having been in the ring. And Victoria knows that, and you heard her say right there, how's that nose? I'm going to go after it again.
Candace, look at this. Using those lips as leverage and stretching the neck of Victoria. Jack Doan giving her a five count, and she has to release the hold.
Well, Victoria better stop thinking that Candace is not in her league and better start thinking, I got to win this match, because right now, this thing is all even.
A cross body for Candace off the top rope. One, two, no.
And what a shock. Jack Doan, usually right on top of things.
Nope, he saw the shoulder was up. I have to
the shoulder did not come up.
He's the referee. What he says goes. The shoulder came up. Victoria stomping away now. I believe I heard her say, I don't think so. Slamming Candace down with authority.
Well, Candace
worked on that right knee just for a little bit, but it doesn't seem to have done very much in the offense. Now Victoria. Look out, here comes a moonsault from Victoria. Nobody's home. Candice rolled out of the way at the last possible moment. And you've got to be impressed with the effort so far from Candice Michelle, who's going toe-to-toe with Victoria.
Completely impressed with how far she's come, and now... Oh, boy. It's interesting to see what she can do to win this match.
Three kicks to the chest.